we're out here in Keystone, and I forgot to do an intro this morning because I had to go pick up a friend, and I actually just currently lost him on the mountain. So hoping he remembers where we parked. But I'm about to go hit up the terrain park at least, and that way if he's on the lift, he can hopefully see me.
Alright guys, so that was our day at Keystone. It was pretty phenomenal if you ask me. Really good park day. And pretty warm actually. It got up to like 46, 47, somewhere around there. It was very sunny, so nice and warm. I did end up finding my friend Thomas.
Hey!
Yeah, dude. So we finally linked up right at the end whenever we were going home. So thanks for watching the video. Just be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And the comments are super helpful to me. I really do need to know what I should improve on and whatnot. So thanks so much, guys. Have a great rest of your day. See you later.